I often talk about the silence of prayer and how that should be practiced. I often use the term practice the silence. It is in that stillness that the voice will be heard, the only voice in all the universe that speaks peace to the deepest part of ourselves. Psalms 46, verse 10, "Be still and know that I am God." Are you so busy that you rush through your day, and when you do, you miss great opportunities for quiet contemplation and prayer? You miss an opportunity for great wisdom of God to come through your human mind. You miss an opportunity for great power to come through you. You miss an opportunity for Christ charisma to infill you, to draw others to you, to help you along the way. We live in a noisy world, and sometimes we buy into that noisy world completely with our whole being. And when we do, we also buy into the distraction, the frustration, and the complications of daily life. But if you allow the distractions of that world to separate you from God's peace, you do yourself a profound disservice. If you are to maintain a clear mind and a wonderful, compassionate heart, you must take time each day for prayer and for meditation. You must make yourself still in the presence of God. You must quiet your mind and your heart so that you can hear God's whisper and sense God's love for you. Nothing is more important than the time you spend with God. It can just be a moment, but that moment can change all the rest of the moments of your day. God may be speaking to you right now. I believe that God is. So be still and listen.